months without working streetlights.
Cannot see anything.
She reached out to me and I reached out to the people who needed to fix it. A spokesperson emailed me to say the streetlights have now been repaired. Don't get left in the dark. Ask Anthony, First Coast News on your side.